Star Trek is brought to you in proud association with Twaweza Nisisi.
Many a times things go wrong in our villages, schools, communities, even in our country. From potholed roads, corruption, name it. We can choose to ignore this, sit back and hope that someone will come and fix them. For example, government, non-government organizations, or even donors. Personally, when something is not right, I go to the authorities, speak out. I Facebook it, I tweet it, and my personal favorite, I sing about it. Do you know the power of your voice? Will you use it, or will you remain silent?
Twaweza Nisisi. Change is me, it's you, it's us. We talked yesterday, let's act today.
Welcome back from that short break. We are still at Garden City Rooftop and it is a Buzz Leavers Rock 2013. Lots of high school kids, of course. If you're 25 and above and you paid 5,000 to come here, God, you need divine intervention because this is a Buzz Leavers Rock. Well, anyway, it is still so much fun going on and keep watching Star Trek courtesy of Twaweza Nisisi. Change is me, change is you, change is all of us. Enjoy the show.
You ready? You got it. You got it. Go hard, I got it. Go hard, I got it. Go hard, I got it. Go hard.
Chilling, man.
I love that fact that I'm looking up to you.
You know? Hey, now I know how you like your men.
So, have you heard about Nisisi Twaweza before?
About her?
Nisisi Twaweza.
Nisisi Twaweza?
Twaweza Nisisi.
No, I haven't. Explain it to me.
Well, it's an organization. It promotes change and development and then promotion of talent. They actually sponsor this show, Star Trek Urban TV.
Okay.
So one thing I wanted to ask you is, what is your view about volunteering?
I think volunteering, you know, anybody who's trying to help as a volunteer is always good.
Okay.
You know, you have people doing a service for other people for free.
Okay.
Of course, getting them there is a bit of an issue, but you have people doing a service for free. You know, I would recommend that everyone does it. You know, everybody finds time in the day when they're doing nothing. So instead of watching TV or whatever, you could actually be helping other people. You know, there's no shame in it. And all it does is uplift you, keep you busy. And it uplifts our whole society, man. There are people out there who need help. So why not volunteer?
Well, give one last word to your fans watching you on Urban TV right now.
Yo, much love, much respect to my people on Urban TV. Keep it locked. Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, have a good one. This is your boy Navio, representing Clear Cut, Yuga Flow, and Nav Corp. Keep it locked, baby.
And on behalf of all of them, we love you too so much.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
She likes tall guys.
Hi, Sia.
Hi, how are you?
I'm doing good. Nice performance you put up.
Thank you so much.
Sophia, have you heard about Twaweza Nisisi before?
Oh yes, I'm actually an ambassador of Twaweza Nisisi, and it's basically a project that says we all can, most especially as youth and teenagers. And for me, it's a blessing to be part of this because, you know, I'm just like coming out of my teenage age, and I'm very grateful that this project came up because it's going to inspire the youth to, you know, actually be out there, be open, not have low self-esteem and even talk about themselves as teenagers. Yeah, be open about their lives. Yeah.
Okay. So another thing I would like to ask you, what comes to your mind when they talk about volunteering? Do you believe in volunteering? What's your view about it?
I do, because volunteering usually is a sign of kindness and self output. You are giving yourself out there without having to be paid. You don't have a price tag, you know. So I believe so much in volunteering. I used to volunteer a lot when I was in school.
When was the last time you volunteered?
Of course, it was school.
Okay.
Yeah, but recently I'm planning on going to Tanyu Baby's home. I want to volunteer and offer the kids down there the things they lack. I want to care. I want, you know, to be part of volunteering.
Okay, that feels good. I would love to be part of that.
Well,
you should. Do you watch news? How often do you watch news or get informed about the current affairs?
News is like part of my life right now. I watch news daily. Like every time I switch on my TV and watch news.
Yeah. What do you say to the teenagers? Because I believe most teenagers find it like it's old fashioned. I don't watch news. I don't listen to news. What do you tell them? What do you advise them to do?
Okay, what I want to tell the teenagers, first of all, it's cool to be cool, but again, it's very cool to be learned and educated. And you need to know what's going on in your country, you know what I'm talking about, so that you're informed, you know what's going on in your country. It's not about, you know, having fun all the time. When you get to watch news, you get to know what's happening where. If there is a bomb attack somewhere, you can save your life. If there is a good cause happening somewhere, through the news you can know and still volunteer, you know. News keeps us informed because not everybody is going to knock at your door and inform you about what's going on in the nation. Yeah, so it's very positive. Just watch news, just volunteer. In school, don't be afraid to speak out your heart. If you're bullied, if you're not treated well by the teachers or the matrons and everybody, you need to speak out. You need to have a voice. Yeah.
You heard it from the horse's mouth. That was Fear. Your final word to the guys watching you on Star Trek Urban TV.
I love you guys. Thank you so much for loving Fear 2015. We are coming with more and more fire. I can't trade this love for anything. I love you so much. Keep watching Star Trek on Urban TV.
Well, on behalf of them, we all say we love you too. Thank you so much. What's your name?
My name, of course, is Simona.
Which class are you?
I'm in Baibab, Pompobab.
In Pompobab?
Yeah.
Which school have you been in?
Pardon?
Which school?
Fairview College, Mukono.
Do you volunteer in life?
Yeah, I like to volunteer in my life. It has always been actually my dream. Yeah.
When is the last time you volunteered? Tell us about the time you volunteered.
Okay, by the way, it was this month of our school. I volunteered like to help out the community, picking up. So we went up our community to be actually clean.
So I need to do me a favor, get this shirt and do it for me that was behind here.
Okay? Change is me, it's you, it's all of us. I watch the news and you.
Do you watch the news?
Yeah, obviously.
How often?
Oh my God. Every time my dad tells me watch New Vision mostly, Super Zoom, my dad, I watch the first of all to update, watch the news from it, we learn a lot from it. I want you to be safe for people, have fun, but abstain.
Are you going to abstain yourself?
Virgin, 100%.
Hi, what's your name?
I'm Vanessa.
And you, what's your name?
I'm Brenda.
Are you all students?
Yeah.
Which class are you? Okay, and you, which class are you?
I did P7.
You're in P7? And you're here?
No, I finished.
Oh, you're finished P7?
Yeah.
Which class?
P7.
School?
From Main Street Primary School.
So do you volunteer? What do you know about volunteering? You know anything about volunteering?
I know a little bit, but...
Okay, can you hold for me this shirt and read for me what is there?
It's you, it's all of us. I begin to an association.
Well, who do you talk to in your society when you have problems?
I talk to my parents. When I'm at school, I talk to my teachers. Yeah.
Okay, send greetings to everyone that is watching you on Urban TV.
I send greetings to all of you. I love you. Have a nice time.
Okay, I can give you my t-shirt. How many times do you read newspapers? How often do you read newspapers?
In my holidays, I don't read newspapers.
So during school time, you don't watch news, you don't read newspapers?
No, I just focus on my business.
It's not your business.
It's my doing business, but I don't have holiday sports. I just say, how do you get informed about what is happening in your world, in your country?
Okay, during assembly, they do read the newspapers, what's taking place.
So as a youth and as a teenager, how are you going to bring about positive change in your society?
I want those students to be with jobs. Okay, some students don't study but they have no jobs. So as they want
okay. And then what have you done to impact positive energy in your society?
My society. Okay. What I have to do is read my book when I change the society.
Okay, send greetings to everyone that is watching you on Urban Tip.
I send greetings to my friends, my schoolmates, my mom, my dad. I love you all.
Can you dance for us? Dance for them.
Well, it was so much fun today at the Buzz Leavers Rock here at Garden City Rooftop. I had so much fun. This has been my best episode of Star Trek so far. I don't know how I can express it. Various artists. We had APAS, we had Navio, we had The Myth, and of course we had the students having so much fun. Others came here. But anyway, it has all gone down so well because that is what we do as well on Star Trek. We develop people's talents. We encourage you to develop your talents as well. Well, tune in again next time on Urban TV Star Trek every Saturday at 10:30. Bye.
Star Trek is brought to you in proud association with Twaweza, Nisisi.
Many a times things go wrong in our villages, schools, communities, even in our country. From potholed roads, corruption, name it. We can choose to ignore this, sit back and hope that someone will come and fix them. For example, government, non-government organizations, or even donors. Personally, when something is not right, I go to the authorities, speak out. I Facebook it, I tweet it, and my personal favorite, I sing about it. Do you know the power of your voice? Will you use it, or will you remain silent?
Twaweza, Nisisi. Change is me. It's you. It's us. We talked yesterday. Let's act today.